Edward Degas. And he painted it around 1890. It was made of oil painted on a canvas. And you can see, in this painting, a group of dancers is getting ready to go on stage, like a snapshot of a backstage life as the dancers warm up and adjust their costumes. And look out for Degas' smudgy style. He calls it the drawing with color.
It's also known as a style called Impressionism.
Bye, stay safe.